Cleveland Road. You're looking at live pictures there at the scene where this has happened. Dispatchers tell us the victim reportedly was shot in Michigan and then somehow ended up in the parking lot of this Steak and Shake that you see right here. We're going to continue to keep you updated as we remain on scene.